So today we are going to do cardio. So the cardio will be done with rope, but just for warm up for 5 minutes. And then we are going to do 20 minutes of running, okay? So we want to warm up between 60 to 70%. That means that it's between 180 to 130, okay? We want that to be. So the first thing that we are going to do is put the level in number four. This level will allow us to keep the heart rate mass in the range of branch that we want to keep it. Then we are going to set up this. Just remember that when you want to sit, you don't want to sit on the back, you don't want to sit on the forward, you want to sit in the middle. How you will check that? The front of the seat needs to touch the back part of your body. You will feel it here. You feel it here, that means that you are sitting in the right spot. Now, when you are going to put the feet here, be sure that the straps are over the bone or the feet. Over the bone or the feet, nice and tight. Be sure that this is tight, it's important. Be sure that you are in a nice posture. Now, when you are getting the rope, be sure to tie your cord. And remember that this is a push, it's a pull with your legs instead of with your arm. That means that you are going to follow this pattern, that is legs, body, arms, and body. Legs, body, arms, body, legs, okay? Nice and easy, we are going to be here for 5 minutes. Here we go. So before to start, can you check your heart rate?
That's good.
You're doing great. Body is in balance. Good posture. Good rhythm. Remember to breathe. Okay, we completed our 20 minutes. At this time, go slowly to our foot down. Slow. Okay, something that I would recommend is just don't stop immediately. We can go slowly to our foot down. So you have already hand recovered. But yep. How do you feel?
Yep.
So are you happy to do this running for 20 minutes 3 times per week?
Yep.
Okay, nice.
No problem.